Hello and welcome to the OWC instructional series of videos. In this installment, we will show you how to install a 2.5-inch SATA hard drive in the OWC Express enclosure. While we are demonstrating with the Silver Model Express, the instructions are the same for all other color versions as well. We have gathered our materials and are working on a static-free surface. We are now ready to begin. We've already removed both the drive and the enclosure from their packaging. The top to the Express is packaged as a separate piece and can be set aside for a moment. In the bottom case, there is a SATA connector which corresponds to the connection on the drive. Line the two connectors up, then gently push them together. On the lid of the Express, there is a little hooked tab. This latches with the small tab on the enclosure. Hook the top tab around the bottom one, then push down on the top cover to make sure it is flush all the way around. On the back of the enclosure are two screw holes. The corresponding screws can be found in a small bag in the Express's packaging. Use one screw in each hole to seal up the enclosure. The drive is now installed in your OWC Express enclosure.